Hello everyone, welcome back to Comparative Investing Techniques CIT channel. This video we are using a SGS listed company called CASA Holding to demonstrate the effectiveness of CIT intrinsic value, and we shall now bring investor attention to our Facebook update. One day ago, which was 30th August 2021, we announced that the intrinsic value for CASA Holding based on its 2021 Q2 result was available for purchase in our Facebook group Comparative Investing Technique. So based on the CASA Holding 2021 Q2 result, we estimated its intrinsic value at 0.064 cent. Close price for yesterday was at 0.056 cent, as per our attachment, which also show at 0.056 cent, traded below the CIT intrinsic value of 0.064 cent. So we shall now take a look at CASA Holding latest share price performance. So based on the close price for today, CASA Holding share price closed at 0.077 cent and rocket 37.5% gain within one day. Alright, so once again we can see that buying a stocks with entry price below the intrinsic value basically help an investor to make attractive gain from the stock market. If you want to make even more, what you can do is that you can buy at a deep discount below the intrinsic value. So for the investor who have been following our videos, you will note that whichever stocks that we share, we do not time the market. Right, so whichever day we actually done our evaluation for the stocks, and based on the close price for that day, we just share, and we do not time the market. And you realize that given time, we always make profit from it, because so long a share price trade below the intrinsic value, given time, you will always move towards or even higher than the latest intrinsic value. Right, this is no doubt about it. Of course, for stocks that actually trade above the intrinsic value, given time, you will also move below the intrinsic value. Alright, so for investors who are investing in both Singapore and Hong Kong stock market, you're advised to send in your valuation request to us before you take a position via our Facebook Comparative Investing Technique. For Singaporean, we charge $20 Sing on every valuation request. For foreigner, we charge $20 USD. Thank you for watching, and goodbye.